Hello students, today we are going to discuss about organ systems. Yesterday we discussed about various organs which are present in our body. Let's quickly give it a revision. How are organs divided in our body? Into two parts, internal and external. So why are they known as internal and external? Internal because they are present inside our body and external because they are outside our body. So what are the internal organs in our body? For example, heart, liver, kidneys, brain, etc. And what are the external organs in our body? Like eyes, ear, nose, mouth, skin. And skin is the largest external organ in our body. Now these organs, when they work together to perform a specific function, they form an organ system. There are many organ systems in our body, but basically we are going to cover up these five main organ systems which are there in your syllabus. Let's see what are they. Circulatory system, digestive system, respiratory system, excretory system and nervous system. Today basically we are going to cover circulatory system. Okay, before I start the discussion, let's do one activity. Everyone put your hand on your chest like this. What can you feel? Can you feel something? And what's that? It's your heartbeat. Yes. So why can you feel your heartbeat? Can anyone just think about it? Why we feel heartbeat? Yes. When our heart pumps blood, when our heart muscle squeezes to pump blood, you can feel your heartbeat. Okay, anyone can guess what the size of our heart? Okay, let's do an activity for this. Close your fingers and make a fist from your hand like this. Make a fist from your hand. Now can you guess the size of your heart? Yes, this is the size of your heart. So what comes in your mind when we hear this term circulatory system? What are the main terms? Heart, circulation, it pumps blood. So how it pumps blood? Through blood vessels and oxygen. So what are the main functions of our circulatory system? Main function of circulatory systems are, main three parts are that a fluid over here say about blood. Blood that transports substances in a body. So what are these substances we are talking about? The very first part, the fluid, that is blood, that transports substances in our body. So what are these substances that are being transported in our body? Our food and blood. And how is this blood being transported in our body? Through blood vessels. Blood vessels that carry the blood in our body. And what is the last function, main part? A heart that pumps blood round the body. And it's the heart that pumps the blood round the body, throughout the body. So these are the three main parts of a circulatory system. First, quickly give it a revision. Blood that transports substances. And what are these substances? These substances are food and blood. Second, blood vessels that carries the blood. And how is they being carried throughout the body? Through blood vessels. And third is heart that pumps the blood throughout the body. And children, please make a note that whatever we are discussing in our lessons every day, do make a notes of your own in your copy. Write down the main points, make your own notes in your copy and send me a pic of it. Fine? Thank you.